how to crop circle photo in Canva mobile. So after you select the sizing of this project, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna click the plus button on the below left. And from here, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna just choose a photo from my elements right here. And what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna choose, let's have an example, this car, right? So what I'm gonna do here now, I'm gonna just go ahead and click the plus button again on the below left. And from here, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna just scroll a little bit down until you find frames, and I'm gonna search for the circle, and I'm gonna just choose this one, right? So as you can see right here, now I selected the frame and I selected the photo. So what I'm gonna do here, I'm gonna select the photo and just hold it inside this circle, and as you can see, I put it inside this circle. So if you wanted to change the position of this car, if you wanted to zoom in or out, you can just double click on the photo itself and put a size to it. If you want it to be left, right, or if you want it to to be smaller, whatever, or if you want to wanted that photo to focus on one part, just go ahead and do that. And after you finish, hit done, and as you can see, we made it. Let me know in the comments if this video helped you. Don't forget to like and subscribe, turn on the notification bell to receive every video we upload. Thank you for watching. See you.